Want to save yourself a tram fare? This group shows that all it takes is a length of rope, a snowboard, a sled, or if you prefer, skis. Although it looks extremely fun, this activity is potentially dangerous, and most likely illegal, and is therefore not recommended.